That's good. I want to show you what the question is. Come. This is the question we're gonna ask them. Look at this. I didn't even make it up. You know what? You ask them. We have a question. She has a question for you.
Okay. What do you think about marriage?
Go. No thinking. Her first.
Right now, tonight.
I date for marriage.
Oh.
Read this.
I do.
She said yes.
One daughter, one son, 21 baby.
Oh, you dating for marriage?
I keep myself for marriage. I'm that type of girl.
Wait, what do you mean you keep yourself? Do you mean what you think?
You know what I mean.
Okay. But I heard that people of Barranquilla are lit. They're partying, they're not, you know what I mean?
But you're not crazy, but I keep myself from marriage.
Oh, okay, so you party, you go crazy, but you still respect yourself and your values and stuff. You're like, okay, I respect it.
She's cute.
What about you? I'm gonna give him some time to think.
Many months later.
What do I think about marriage?
Yes.
It's nice.
Is it something that you consider doing? Is it something that you, like, I want to know what, the question is, what Canadians think about marriage? But I want to get your opinion, right? Because you're a Canadian.
Yeah. So. I don't want to spend a lot in marriage, but it's nice. It's look cute and I want to try it. I wish to try it one day in marriage. But I will do a prenup before.
Oh, okay. You know, for you to protect you or protect the guy or both?
Both.
Oh, so guys, get your prenups. You ain't no punk. Holla, we want prenup. We want prenup. Yeah. My boy, what do you think about marriage?
I'm not getting no f***ing prenup. I'm getting original Mary.
Oh, okay.
If she's saving herself for marriage, I'm saving myself for marriage.
Oh, I like that!
One daughter, one son, 21 baby.
You won! I think, guys, he won. What do you think? Do you approve?
As a friend.
Oh, but she, it's good because she's neutral. So she's not like a player hater. There's some girls that are haters. They're like, oh no, I don't want my girl to meet a cool guy if I don't meet her. But you have a boyfriend, but still, you have a boyfriend? But some girls are like, oh, I went with her alone. I want to go back home with her alone. Some girls are like that. I like that she's like, you know, exactly. I like that.
It's a big man's wife. I'm going to sit across from her, chew my food, my mouth closed, laugh at her jokes, and that's it.
Hey, my name's Paul. This is just between y'all.
What do you think about marriage? What do Canadians think about marriage?
It's something that I want, but in the...
For our future,
I don't know. But I want to marry someone, okay. Like, you know. But not everyone wants to marry someone.
The majority of Canadians, you think they want to get married or they don't care?
They don't care. Like, if it's gonna... Je sais pas comment dire ça en français, en anglais.
Say it in French, I'm gonna translate it.
Exact. Si ça doit donner, ça va donner.
If it happens, it happens.
Exactly. Okay. But if it's not, then it's going to be cool.
There go my box of Hershey Kisses.
What's your thought about marriage? What do Canadians think about marriage in general? What do you think?
For real, marriage doesn't mean a lot to me. Okay. Just like the fact that if you're in a relationship with someone, like, if you're that close, if you're vraiment proche à ce point-là, comme t'as pas besoin de mariage. I'm drunk, but it's the truth. Yeah. C'est vraiment la vérité. I really paid out cash for that. It's
cash. Nigga, that's facts. What's your thought about marriage?
If I find the right person, if I don't, no marriage.
Oh, but you're open to marriage.
They're all calling me to come marry them, you know.
They're calling you to come marry them.
No, not. I thought
people in Canada, you are going to be famous by
the way. I know.
People in Canada, they're open to marriage or not in general?
Yeah, I think so. It depends on the person and who they meet, you know?
And do you think that marriage lasts in Canada or?
Like in every country, like I think it's the same. It depends on the person and the relationship they have with, you know, the other person.
Yeah.